Oh, let's go and activate all the other points, shall we? Actually, nothing here now except for the crater. Well, great, I want to see the crater. Where's the sand dragon? Is he here? Hello? Sand dragon? Are you here, Summit? Everyone gets one experience point. Fine. Ursula, get your gun. Accept your fate. Nope, come back here. Come back here. God damn it. Ugh, whatever. Yes, I'm done. Oh. Is that where Rewolf is? I believe it is. Yeah, okay, bring him on. That's what I thought. Thank you for the lurk, Bandit. Yep. Yep. Wolf isn't here. This it? Damn it. Ah, there you are. Oh, guess not. 10-hit combo. Cool, thanks, bye. Oh, we have initiative? Cool. Let me just... Second verse, same as the first. Bomb. Let's see if I got anything. Damn. It's almost possible they didn't have anything to give me. Oh well. Alright, let's go back to the western half, at least get one of those spots marked. Then come back. Chide. Alright, let's deja vu, people. Use the drifts to my advantage, but I'm doing a shitty job at it, admittedly. Yes, yes, we're very cool. So if I just, like, say, touched 3 or 4 locations, just to be able to say I marked them. And then just casually teleported back to Cohen. I could do that? Oh, holy shit. Good to know. To the Schick region. Where all our dreams might come true. Huh. Okay. Interesting. I could probably use that to my advantage. Yep, I can see where I can use it to my advantage right now. I just gotta hit this dead on. Yep, not enough hang time. Damn. Okay, This is really fun, but I also am objectively very bad at it. Thanks a lot for your help. It's a bumpy ride, but I appreciate it. I can walk the rest of the way from here. Thanks again. Oops, I almost forgot. It's not much, but let me give it to you as a thank you. Ooh, a silver top. By the way, a friend of mine named Stoll's around here somewhere. If you see him, tell him I said hi, alright? See you around. Should we get in onto Chicken and see if we can find some way to get to Levant? That's simple. All we need is a ship, right? So we have a long... still don't care how long it takes, as long as we do. Ershin says she hopes we can find a way to get west from Chic. Never seen an ocean without any mud. Mud Dragon would probably be by the mud, wouldn't it? Oh. What is that? Queen Shide. Okay. Fair play. Just a base camp. Got it. Oh. We're in a fight. What does Muffle do? I assume it stops us from casting spells or something. Oh, Urshan learned it. That's good. Ruga's fury. Great. Die mad. Sway to Chic. Cool. Great. Hate that. Ooh. Dragon, all right. How'd I get to it? Oh, wait, chlorine. What up? Hi.
I don't know if charms stack, but I'm willing to find out. Seems that they do not stack. Good job. How to get to you? Aha! Fire gem dragon crystal. Cool. To be muted. This fight. I accept this fact. Good job, Urshan. Show me something good. Oh, hold on. Damn. Damn it. Can I turn it 90 degree angle here? Yep, and yep, and special charm go. Furious, great. Yep, come on. Cool. Very good. Nothing? Come on. Aha. Aha. I was just outsmarting myself. This way to the Great Desert. I don't like the sound of that, personally. How do I get to that treasure chest? Duh! Son of a bitch must pay. Actually, also, I gotta give double strike back to Urshan. Healed it all back. Okay. Going for the super combo again. Oh, hey, look at that. Great, good job. Ooh, a vitamin. I see. Weather wand. Nice. You have to get that ruby wand back at some point. Ah, yes, the desert of the real. Or just right to sick. Or checkpoint. Figures I go through all the trouble to get you to let me ride in your sandfly. Now I can't get through the gate. Excuse me, sir. We Marvel all have two models. Time is money, and the world is our customer. A I'll be keeping this all in mind, sir. Thank you.
Excuse me.
I want to get that. That's what I want to get, is a dragon tier.
Hello. Say there, you folks wouldn't be thinking about trying to get to sick ship, would you? Won't be able to get through, they won't let you. Apparently some of the Alliance countries are fighting with each other, so ships close the road.
Great.
We'll wait until dark then attack. I should be able to handle the guards easily.
No, no, Ursula, calm the fuck down. Ursula, I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Why not? We strike in the dark, the advantage is ours.
Let's try to keep things a little more quiet, okay? Ryu, you keep an eye on her and make sure she doesn't do anything stupid, alright? And sure, there might be a little misunderstanding right now, but we're still on the same side, right? I'd be able to let us through if we just talk to them.
Ah, yes. The high charisma barbarian Cray.
Huh? Wait a minute. You're Cray, aren't you? Chief of the Warrens. It is him. He's wanted by the Ludian Kingdom. Putting him through will be in a lot of trouble.
Yep.
No kidding. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's get him out of here.
Whoa, whoa!
Oh, Cray, pure of heart, dumb of ass. Okay.
Jump and attack.
And while it's still mine,
double strike.
What up? What up?
Hell yeah. Nice.
He learned a might. Good for him. Void spear. Dynamite?
That's not good. I'm sorry. We gotta fucking run. That's all right. Besides, I was thinking. Can we somehow use those wagons to get over the gate? Huh? Maybe let's give it a try. I see.
Hello, sir. Even if you knock me out, you still won't get past the gate. Now go away and leave me alone.
Please?
Surrender your secrets to me.
No. Who's inside? Oh, yeah, let's. Do you want to save?
Coming through.
That's awkward. Okay, new plan. Big Monty Python the Holy Grail just letting me do this energy. Just you know that you haven't seen Holy. I don't know if people. God, is it like as culturally significant to have seen Holy Grail now as it was when I was in high school? I don't know. But you know, just go watch Monty Python Holy Grail. You'll know what I'm talking about. Letting me do this. Like, what else can I be doing right now except trying to get past them? Later, Gators. They really didn't try that hard to keep me out. Wait. Fane. Two steps in. Ugh, these Stahoos. Yeah, try casting Death, Urshan. See what happens. Yeah, that's what I thought. Is this going to lead you to a fishing spot? Please. Damn it. Oh, Jimmy Jack Christ, what is this? Here, at the very least. Fishing hole? Close. What is it? Hello. Only the Yore Dragon can understand. Here, Yore Dragon.
I am Suryong. I watcheth o'er this world from under the canopy of the eternal green. Ancient trees whisper to me their secrets, and my roots run long and deep. Not a single leaf falls, nor a step taken on the earth that I do not hear. Out of respect for my knowledge, I am called the Tree of Wisdom by some mortals. Please help me. Very well. Let us then stand witness to the fate of the world together. Hell yeah! I
found another one. Which means that sand dragon's gotta be out there somewhere.
You're now able to draw upon the tree dragon's powers.
Thank you, sir.